Classic Rock Mornings with Steve Stax.
Think about this while you're at the Tim Hortons drive-thru right now at Wellington and Baseline, or, you know, Oxford and Talbot, wherever it is you go to get your Timmy's first thing in the morning. Look up at the sign and make sure it's an actual Tim Hortons sign, and make sure the sign doesn't say Tim Hottens. Tim Hortons is looking to shut down a one-off coffee shop that has opened up in India called Tim Hottens. And if you see the photo of the sign, they've actually used, like, the font exactly, the colors. The entire branding scheme of Tim Hortons has been used for Tim Hottens.
Cafe and bake shop.
Tim Hortons says, yes, imitation is often the sincerest form of flattery, but we do have very high standards when it comes to our brand. The difference being, like, inside the store, it's more of a nightclub. Like, they,
right.
It's like a restaurant, really, is what it is.
Yeah, the quote, I think, from the article was, serves coffee, but the menu is more expansive, includes alcoholic drinks such as mojitos, burgers, and the wait staff serve the diners.
Oh.
Yeah.
Sounds good.
But that's, yeah, but just don't use our branding.
Hottens.
It's a fine business model to have an establishment that serves food and a wait staff that brings the food to the table.
Right.
You just can't use the carefully constructed branding of a conglomerate like Tim Hortons. In fact, they've recently, they just released a statement on this too, which reads, it has recently come to our attention that a coffee shop in India is using the Tim Hortons branding with a store called Tim Hottens. Let this serve as a stark reminder to any other companies who are thinking of profiting off of our brand. We will shut you down. Keep this in mind if you are considering any of the following names as an option. Tim Hottens, Rim Snortons, Timothy Huttons, Jim Nortons, Kim Dim or Swim Hortons, Jim Sportons, Cargo Transportons, Him Escortons, and you get the point. You hit Rhyme Zone, put any of those together.
There you go.
Don't use our branding.
So no Min Hortons then, Mindy.
No.
Just be aware of that.
Ah, too bad.
There goes my dream.
I was so looking forward to wine in an extra large Tim Hortons cup first thing in the morning. Hey, good morning.
Hey, Stax, does that mean that Horny Tim's is out of the question?
Horny Tim's? Oh. Are you going into business with Horny Tim's?
No, I'm good.
How long have you had that joke in the holster?
A long time. Yeah. We've called it that forever.
Oh, good old Horny Tim's. What do they serve first thing in the morning? I'm just curious.
Not sure.
Yeah, we may not go there.
Yeah, you don't want to know what a double-double is at Horny Tim's. Who's this?
Dawn special.
It's Cricket.
Thanks for the call, Cricket.
Yeah, you guys have a good day.
See ya.
Happy Friday.
And to you too. Thanks.
Thank you. Bye.
Classic Rock Mornings with Steve Stax. Classic Rock 98.1.